Oops. Huh. Thought I could go up here to the right, but it's a dead end. All right, let's see if I can try this again. Okay, wow. Okay, this is hard. But I found a shortcut, but I got myself stuck. All right. Maybe that's what the rock was for. Maybe the rock was trying to show you the easy way through. Oops, there's a bed. I'm gonna lower the light and real quickly show you the bed. Okay. Okay. Whoops. There's another pile of rocks. Well, lot of loose rocks here. Want to be gentle when they try to leave them where they are. Not knock them down. Cool. Like this here, see? Kind of cool rocks there. Pretty sure that's natural. So I want to try to not affect it at all, if possible. It's a nice big cave. Wow. I wonder how long this cave is. I don't remember it being this long. Alright, well, anyway. What's funny, let's see if I can get down here and show you. Like farther back in this cave, there were dripstone formations on the wall. And look over here, the wall is like perfectly smooth. There's nothing here. It's like, okay, interesting. Ooh, this is kind of pretty. See if I can get over here alive. Notice the colors here. Same thing here. And then up there is kind of ridged. That's normal for that kind of mineral formation. I think it's calcium. Not 100% sure.